calls from an unknown caller, giving the girls obscene threats.
The caller's been naming the girls and saying